New at 6 tonight, banning them from driving a bus. The Senate passed legislation prohibiting registered sex offenders from driving a school or a passenger bus. Under that bill, the DMV would be barred from issuing or renewing a commercial driver's license to operate a bus to people who are required to register as a sex offender. The bill is now waiting on assembly approval.